Hi Malvika.
Hi ma'am.
Malvika, please introduce yourself.
My name is Malvika. I'm in grade 5. I study in Gear Innovative International School. In Abacus, I'm in level 4.
Good. So, can we try with single digit 20 rows?
Yes ma'am.
Okay. Are you ready?
Yes.
8, 9, list 5, 6, 7, 3, list 4, 6, 9, list 7, 9, 7, list 6, 8, 6, 6, 1, 7, list 1, 4. That is
73.
Very good. 2 digit, 15 rows.
Okay, ma'am.
95, 71, 88, 91, 69, 55, list 54, 80, 54, list 45, 86, 51, list 99, 53, 95. That is
690.
Very good. Now I'm going to ask you a few multiplications.
Okay.
Okay? Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
19 times 7?
133.
77 times 9?
693.
79 times 4?
316.
76 times 6?
456.
98 times 5?
490.
Very good.
Myself, Varun, Malavika's father. She's doing Abacus from here in Kasanen brand from last year. 1.5 years. The benefit what I got it from her is before Abacus, how she was doing the mathematics, the calculations, it's taking a lot of time for her to do the simple addition or multiplication. She was doing like one number in mind, other number in mind, and plus. So that's why I contacted ma'am to start Abacus for her. After starting, I think 3-4 months, it took her to get into this mode. Now she is able to do all fast, like calculation, everything she is doing. Not only in Abacus, in the school homework, what she is doing at home also, she is using Abacus. The brain gym, what they are practicing, it is helping her to get into the mode and to consider more and able to finish a lot of stuff in short time of it.